Hello everyone, this is Hobo, your favorite starving gamer. Thanks for clicking that thumbnail and joining me as I continue playing Sonic and All-Stars Racing Transformed. Last time we played the World Tour mode and got as far as we can go right now until I grind out more stars, getting expert on earlier tracks. I started doing that off camera, but it's going to take me a while. I got to get like 28 more expert 4-star wins. So today we're going to do a Grand Prix for the first time. Start with the Dragon Cup.
Dragon Cup. Choose your difficulty.
And I guess I'll try hard. I'll probably regret it, but we'll see how this goes.
A class. Character select.
I think for the first one, I'm going to go with Sonic.
Sonic. Standard.
Start with a boost. Thanks. The very first track we played weeks back.
Get ready! 3, 2, 1, go!
Knuckles is pretty far ahead. Second, okay.
Results.
So close. Track.
3, 2, 1, go!
Knuckles get first again? No, he got second. Slow you down last. Okay.
Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Firework.
Hit that shortcut.
Ice.
Knuckles is heading towards first. Hit the shortcut again. God, Knuckles is far ahead. Not good. Gotta hit the shortcut. Alright. Nice.
Results.
Should be tied with Knuckles now. Yep. Tied for first. Final race. Great music on this track too. Have I gotten hit already? Like four times?
Hot rod. Shadow has gone all star. Blowfish. Yes.
Might be my only chance. Dang it. So close.
Pretty slick.
She hit the wall. So did I. Give me a glove. Wow.
You did it. First clutch. Place. Results.
Victorious. On hard too. Pretty
Rick
good.
S license unlocked. Stickers unlocked.
That's right. Number one.
New GP unlocked.
All right, well, that is enough for today. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. Click the playlist for some earlier episodes, and have a good day.